Gentlemen, please remove your hats. I was pretty sure I couldn't afford to go to college, much less evangel. And then I saw you. I was so lonely and homesick. And then I saw you. And you sent some choice servants to make me feel known and loved. Wait, there's no way I'm smart enough to pass this class. And then I saw him. And you showed me that I was actually built for this. Oh no, there simply are not enough hours in the day to get all these assignments done. But then I saw you. And you use someone to show me how to study super efficiently to multiply my time. To you, Lord, who showed up every time we felt all was lost, we give our thanks. We join with you, Lord, to celebrate each and every student here. Thank you that each one is unique and running over with potential. Thank you for families, friends, staff, and faculty who so richly loved and cared for us, even at our worst. We are proud that we took some big chances, and we now boast to others of your goodness and just-in-time prayers, answers to our prayers. Father God, may you permeate and guide each of us through tonight's celebration. In Jesus' name, amen.
You may be seated. Good evening. Welcome, everyone, to the graduation ceremony, the class of 2023. Would you like to congratulate them? Drug here. We are still glad that you're in the room and we welcome you.